Ube butter mochi. This recipe is so easy you don't need any special equipment. Just mix everything together and bake. For an 8-inch square pan, I use half a box of mochiko and an entire jar of ube halaya. I also use extract for some extra ube flavor. Give it a try so you can have your own.